Alright, I'm big. This is my second video. And this one is going to be knocked down, I think. And my other one was trash. I'm going to sing a little bit. But, I'm not singing right now because I only like Neil part, but I know the whole song. I think I'll get some shout outs to people. Like, that's what I do. Like, I get shout outs to people. It ain't nobody outside, like, they rolling. I'm about to go outside, like, real stuff. Alright. It's time before you came around and you knocked me down. Sometimes I gotta get some shout outs because I don't think I gave shout outs to everybody from my first video. So I'm gonna shout out to my boyfriend. You'll see his name. Alani, Jamie, India, Dede, Sheree, Markeisha, Kiana, Anasia, Kyrie, Jahaz, Amir, Winnow, Amira, Rainiera, Jayana, my mom, my dad, Samaya. Tyler, my mom Tyler, my mom Mike, my niece Anita, and who else? Oh, this is hard. And then I hate when people get mad if I didn't give them a shout out. That's how I got to think.
Tell me I can make it past the cancer so we can finally fly off into NASA. You always the cheerleader on my team. You say the only big head of football team. Up the trick, hey young world. I'm a new cigarette, and I move too quick, so we can't let this moment pass.
Let the hourglass pass right into ashes. Let the wind blow the ash right before my glasses. So I wrote this love letter right before my classes.
Oh, wow, I like about too. Like, oh,
OMG, you listen to that. It was me, baby, this is tragic. Cause we had it, we was magic.
I was crying, now I'm crashing. This is
Brad, real bad Michael Jackson. Nah, man, real mad Joe Jackson. You should leave your boyfriend now. I'm a
oh gosh, they didn't even play Neo part.
Actually, wasn't bad. I like the last group. Hello. Two brothers and a sister. Remember the girl? Remember that? That was real nice. But tonight, remember that show Moment of Truth, Boombox, where you had to answer embarrassing questions?
I'm hungry, so I might make a third video. But first, I gotta go get something to eat because I'm hungry. I'm gonna cut it in 5 minutes. When it gets to 5 minutes.
Didn't even turn up the fight. It didn't mean to make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Still in the light of your halo, I got my angel now.
It's like I've been awakened.
Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking.
I ain't never gonna shut you out.